Intercepted by Brodus. Brodus leaves for Playstow. NCAA tournament, because their RPI is higher than 60. Nice move by Neville's pass, batted away by Young. And BYU looking for its first lead since early in the game. Bunderson gives it to him. Neville, but Neville has played like the front of the year in the Mountain West tonight.
Well, you know that he wanted to come out and show that he was the best freshman in the Mountain West Conference. He's been doing it in many different ways. Offensive rebound, straight post up, off of pick and roll situations, turnaround jump shot. He's been extremely patient in the post. An excellent passer's been post when they have double teamed him. You see him smiling right there, opening up perimeter shooters on the offensive end. He's been their guy, and he's just showed up here tonight. 29 points, 14 rebounds.